Designing a perfect supply chain sounds nice, but optimizing your supply chain is tricky. Because supply chain studies work off old information, you're always struggling to keep up. Looking backwards to try and find meaningful insight about the future. It's like taking a snapshot and putting it under a microscope, searching for something to improve. By the time you have a plan, it's been so long, it's hard to even know if your change was effective. Obviously, it's a flawed system, but what if you could expand the scope, incorporating current data so that snapshot becomes a model, a living model? With a model that's alive, you can run analysis against a current state of your supply chain. With current information to work with, you can design, execute, and then measure the outcome. This creates a continuous loop that allows you to adjust or course correct as needed, and to adapt to changing market conditions. It even gives you the tools to exploit emergent, potentially fleeting opportunities. Imagine being able to change and test anything you want. Sourcing, mergers, acquisitions, new products, new markets, network or transport flows. Those tests can then be validated by transactional level comparisons to spend, making it much easier to believe in the predictive power of the model. Imagine trusting this system enough to transform with confidence and ultimately leverage your supply chain as a source of competitive advantage. Now stop imagining and start seeing the past, present, and future of your supply chain through the lens of Expeditors' living model.